It's Bad Bunny Day! It's Bad Bunny Day! So today is the Bad Bunny concert, and right now we are getting ready to leave, honestly. It is currently... It's 12:37. We're gonna head out in a bit to make our way over to LA, just because LA traffic is literally not the vibe. But yeah. I packed my stuff. I think I honestly got everything. I think I got everything, honestly, that I'm gonna take. My sister got here not that long ago from doing her hours. And honestly, yeah. I have my glasses and stuff. I honestly think I'm pretty set, so I'll pick up the camera once we are in the car.
It's just gonna feel like an hour.
Yeah. Ready, put the song.
Chug it out.
Keep going.
Come on now.
These are hella spicy.
Spicy? What the fuck do you mean?
They're gassy.
Oh yeah.
Wait, Ed, is it recording?
I don't know, is it? Yeah, it is.
What?
Oh. Come on, bitch.
How far along are you?
Super gassy. I'm like right here.
No way. Dude, you're on a sick one. I'm gonna tell you that.
Look at that guy.
On Sonora.
Sonora. Did you fucking actually finish the whole thing?
She checked it.
You're literally gonna get baited.
Per.
Baited ass.
So you're gonna help me.
Anyways,
yeah, we're gonna have
to. We're like 20 minutes away from arriving to the hotel.
That was really spicy.
Gang's on here.
Hey. Rick, like, you know when it's so gassy, I'm like, where's your mouth?
So excited. We're here. Yeah, I got our shit.
What?
You want your purse?
Yeah. I have Uno cards and
me. Oh, I should have brought the. Oh, never mind. We already played that one.
Yeah. What?
That one game? That one game, the very inappropriate game. We didn't ask the inappropriate questions.
Because my children
are. Yeah.
Who's around you? Do you see this man? Do you see this man? Like, I just like explaining to her. So she could see. And she was so worried. She's like,
we made it in the hotel.
My babies. Thank you so much. The top lock and the bottom lock use the same key.
Move.
So
it's,
I think they're both locked, right?
So we made it to a hotel room. There's our view. Mm-hmm. I like how we literally just got here and we just invaded everything. Anyways, I'm about to show them my outfit. I think I'm gonna wear these glasses. And Cindy brought us this from Utah. That's Utah. Did Jen show you my outfit, Rick?
No, I asked, but you didn't hear me.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna show you my outfit. Jen told me to bring a backup just in case I didn't like what, how it looked. I'm gonna ask you guys because I still need an opinion. But,
let's see.
Thank you. Okay. Oh, I like how I brought like extra clothes.
Dude, because
look at, they don't have blankets.
I bring blankets.
Okay.
Anywhere I go and stay, I have to have blankets.
So,
what's the main fit?
This is the main fit. So it's this mock neck. The mock neck.
We have a brush.
With this over it.
Okay. I thought you said you didn't like that.
Oh, that's
I
nice.
Kinda didn't like it, but it is what it is now.
That's very
low motion vibe. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god! My heart literally sunk to my ass.
What'd you think
I thought I didn't bring my cargo pants, and I was like, that's the main attraction.
With Swift.
Okay.
And then with these.
Yeah.
So and then with my pandas. That's
nice. What pandas?
With. Ooh, your flexing hat, sir.
My flexing hat.
Or I brought my fucking. With these.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, with these.
You guys
want to
take a shot?
Dude, I'm gonna just. Wait till I at least eat a fry, then I'll.
Yeah. I'm gonna try not to drink.
But then Jen told me that in case I didn't look good, to wear this plan instead.
Just. Hell no. That's so basic. What the fuck?
Si no te queda, give it to my husband.
No, like if it doesn't look good.
Dude, no.
Oh, oh yeah. I have.
Okay,
for a backup. Dude, okay, cause look at, I also have this.
I like that too. Bro, but you're gonna get hot as shit.
I know, so I'm not wearing
like that. One. It's either that or the first one, but I don't like the.
Shut the fuck, one. That's it?
That's
it.
With what?
With jeans.
Two.
Dude, I'm gonna let the man borrow this. He needs to.
At least he's wet.
Alex, no, he needs that. To wear something else.
Oh my god. You tried it.
Y vas a llorar como yo lloré. You can't.
That tequila didn't even smell bad.
You can't taste it.
No.
You know what I thought it was at first? I thought it was Casamigos.
They got the Casamigos too.
Oh.
Yeah, we did.
But we have bartender Cindy on the on deck.
I'm trying to get my hubby fucked up.
Look at that bartender. Oh shit, they're here.
I locked it just in case
they were. Let me put this back over here.
Yeah. Muck delivery.
A mission later.
Your wife poured you. She was checking your location, and she even poured you.
I wanted to pour you.
You know, we
all. You saw your broken heart.
Me and Adrian almost got attacked by a fucking homeless.
Huh, Adrian? You don't have your pepper spray?
Oh yeah, where are my keys?
I am the pepper spray.
We almost got attacked by a homeless.
How would you get attacked with this bear of a man?
She was a little rowdy.
Oh, it was a girl. The Chick-fil-A was at the fucking airport.
Why the fuck?
Like inside the fucking terminal.
Had you guys already gotten there or? Or no?
There's no soul, that's what I said.
We just like pulled up, or we had it on my phone, and then we were driving. And I'm like, dude, there's no fucking Chick-fil-A here. Oh god.
Is it good?
We literally pulled up and it says
it's cold.
Damn.
This thing doesn't work.
He didn't even say thank you. He's like,
no, that's how appreciated I am.
I'm a muck thank you.
Thanks to Lily and Adrian, we have food.
Shout out, bro, with now.
So, I was talking with Lily.
Yeah.
And we're gonna have to get two Ubers.
Yes, we were talking about that as well.
Oh, yeah. Take a shot. That's my shot.
Elle, are you going
to take a shot with us or no?
Yeah. Okay. Get your shot.
Here's the bad bunny.
We're drinking.
Ready? That didn't need a cheese. pretty smooth.
Sure.
Yeah.
And y'all.
Is that a
nail? Yeah.
A nail?
These are fit.
There's white shirts.
This is fit. So we have these. Cargos. What's your fit?
Okay. Sparkly.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Y'all are fucking whores. Y'all are. Ew!
I can't believe
y'all.
Stop.
One in a fucking bathroom at a time.
Literally.
No!
No! Okay, I'm going. I'm telling you, but
is there not food?
We're ready, practically ready. Is there more food and stuff? Miley, what's good? We're pouring yourself another shot.
5002 West 29th Street. Oh my god.
You fucking dumb.
Hey, where'd you leave my shoes?
They're over here.
How do people with the green light?
Jen, do you have extra pasties? Whenever you're done.
So me and Lily are the only ones drinking right now. Everybody else are a bunch of pussies.
Nah, bitch, I'm just getting ready.
Y'all
not
okay.
Even
ready? Wait. I'm good in this.
Okay.
Drink here.
Oh, this is shot? The back, though. This is the front.
I'm sorry.
Still?
Oh, then. I say go with that then. Oh, wait. No. Go with the other one.
Anyways. Okay. Y'all ready?
Cheers.
Yes.
Cheers.
Right. Who chose this tequila?
Prime sister.
Can you like
That shit is not it.
Not it.
We're at the Bad Bunny concert.
It's okay.
We're waiting for merch.
You know, the more you drink, the better.
Ooh, this isn't going to vlog, so.
Exactly.
Period.
How are you feeling?
I'm marvelous.
Are we going to
How are you seat? Feeling, Adrian?
We're not good yet, but
That's
I'll get there.
Actually mine, by the way.
How are you feeling?
I feel great. I've only seen bad bitches at this concert, so you're ahead. If you're at this concert, the forum, the 20... What is it, the 25th? You're a bad bitch.
It's too long.
How are you feeling, brother?
I don't know. At this point,
you just want merch.
I just want merch.
We're doing great. What is that? How much is that?
Yes.
Well, we made some friends at the bathroom. They were so... We're not so fucking nice. Are we going to our seats?
We're currently trying to find our way.
We're going to our seats right now.
Oh my gosh, they had merch here. Jeez Louise, they had merch here. We waited out in the cold to get merch, and there's merch in here.
Okay, we're...
Didn't even make it to the bed last night.
He's wearing his jeans. I'm surprised he took off his shoes.
Oh shit!
You're fucking weird.
It's the morning after. She let your dream.
Break in my heart.
Oh, 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 oh. We're going home.
Somebody's scrunchies right there.
That's Cindy's.
Fucking cake in here.
There's fucking buns. What do you want me to do?
I'd slow the fuck down.
How are we doing, Lily?
Shut the fuck up. You're talking.
Verbal harassment.
You're talking.
Aye. Are you talking to me?
Shut your mouth, yeah.
I got the merch. I got one of the last ones in my size, so it was like, thank God. But yeah, it was honestly such a good time. I've said that so many times, but it was honestly a really good time. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you for the next vlog. Bye.
Baby, ya yo me enteré, se nota cuando me ve. Ahí donde no has llegado, sabes que yo te llevaré. Dime qué quieres, bebé.